Three, two, one, go!
Alright, we got Sandstorm, Red Alliance robots straight off the path there, and Blue Alliance now following up. 6330 is not fully out of the habitat area, but Blue Alliance, they got one cargo piece, and can they get the hatch? Yep, they got the hatch too! Nicely done. Teleoperative period begins, let's see what 6330 is doing. Looks like they've raised up their robot, not sure if some kind of error going on, but we'll tune in for them a little bit later. Going on to the Blue Alliance side, going for that hatch piece, 2386. Two hatch pieces, oh, it's hanging off. Not sure if that's going to count. We'll check out the Red Alliance now, 5076 at the feeder station with a cargo piece. 4992 on the blue side, doing the same. Both these teams, all three robots trying to score. Looks like 6865 though, having some trouble at the cargo ship. Not entirely sure what's going on. They've been sat in front of it, having some trouble moving away or getting that hatch piece on. Meanwhile, 2386 with a hatch piece at the blue feeder station. Their partner's trying to grab